brothers fighting on an Umrah trip, throwing each other in a swimming pool, trying to drown each other when they're in Medina. Let me bring you back to give you some context. You see, we decided to bring the brothers out on a day they would remember their whole lives. So we decided to start in the best way possible by praying tahajjud on the rooftop in Medina in al-Masjid al-Nabawi. And alhamdulillah, we finished it by doing adhkar in al-Masjid al-Nabawi until sunrise. Right after that, we brought them to the biography museum so they can learn how Islam reached us today. Once that was finished, we brought them to the first masjid ever built in Islam, a mosque where if a person prayed once Salah, he would get the rewards of a whole Umrah. Once we finished with that, we brought them to a battlefield, a place where the teeth of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam were smashed and 70 of the companions were killed. We visited the graveyard where the Sahaba were buried and we had a very powerful talk about the Battle of Uhud. We had an amazing surprise awaiting the brothers. We brought them to a villa that has a swimming pool and a football pitch in it. Racing, swimming, football. And once the brothers got warmed up and testosterone started pumping, that is when the battles began. But alhamdulillah, all of it was friendly fire. Brothers from all over the world that never knew each other before, united under the umbrella of Islam with one mission: to reconnect with their creator, Allah Azza wa Jal. We finished the night in the best way possible by praying Isha in congregation in a local mosque, because this is a Muslim country. Just wait until you see what we have planned on our future trip, inshallah. Click the link in our bio right now. Time is clicking and there's very limited spaces left.